How are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you.
I'm so happy to see you today in my show. So the first question I ask you, and can you tell us about who you are and what you do for this company?
Sure. My name is Nicole Johnson, and I'm the Vice President of Product Development for Puridor Argan Oil. First, I'd like to say thank you, Kay, for inviting us on your show, and thanks to VHN TV as well. We'd also like to thank the viewers for their support. We've had a great response to our products, and we hope they're working well for everyone. As I mentioned, I work in product development, so I get the exciting job of traveling to find new products that we then distribute worldwide. We've had a great response from the Vietnamese community, so one of the things that we're currently working on now is to design more products with Vietnamese women in mind.
The second question I want to ask you about, where does your product come from?
Well, the main ingredient in our products is argan oil, which comes from the argan nuts, the argan tree, that grows in Morocco. We import the oil from Morocco into the United States.
Hey, Nicole, I just asked you one question. Why should people use your products?
Well, because the products are all natural and organic, they're safe for all skin, hair, and nail types.
The fifth question I want to ask you about, what makes your product, special?
Mm-hmm. Well, of course, I think everything about the product is special. But I would say the product, because the trees only grow in southwestern Morocco, there's a very limited amount. It's harvested in a very special way. So the oil is very rare. The nuts themselves are harvested only by hand. We use no machines because we have a better quality product by doing it only through hand harvesting. I think the other reason it's special too is particularly for those in the East Coast where the weather is a little more extreme, argan oil is a great moisturizing product for dry skin. So if you have chapped hands, cracked feet, or problem dry areas, the argan oil is a great moisturizer.
Nico, are you sure? Does it work?
Am I sure? I think that's a very good question, and I think that's something we worry about with any product we buy, right? Especially, with the price. We want to know it works, and I would say absolutely, argan oil works. It's well researched. We research our products very carefully to make sure they're safe as well as beneficial. And one of the things the cosmetic industry is recognizing is the importance of natural products. So because of that, all of our products are natural and chemical and paraben free.
Nico, you just say paraben free. So what's parabens and why are they bad, for us?
Okay, well, parabens are basically a chemical additive that occur in almost everything we use. So shampoo, all of our makeup, even toothpaste contains parabens. The problem with parabens is that they mimic the hormone estrogen. And as you know, estrogen results in an increase in breast cancer. So although the studies aren't conclusive, we would rather be safe than sorry. And that's why we make sure all of our products are paraben-free. You can also use argan oil. It's safe to use on your hair. So if you have problem scalp issues like eczema or dry scalp, you can take a little and work it directly into the scalp. So rub it in really well. You can do this in the evening, when you can sleep overnight to let it really penetrate. What you want to do though is if you don't have scalp issues, you don't want to apply the oil directly to the scalp because our scalps produce enough oil where it's not really necessary. So if you just want to use it on the rest of your hair, you can do that by just working it in to the tips and working your way down the hair. Don't go up, it's not good for the way the hair follicle moves. And then just work your way down and work it in. You can use this oil when your hair is wet or dry. One more. You can also use the oil on the face. So it's very good for dark under eye circles and good to put on before you put on your eye cream in the evening. What you want to do is you just put a little in your hand and then just blot it into the eye area. Don't pull because of the sensitive skin. The issue though with applying argan oil to the face is you want to make sure you just put a little bit. Unlike the rest of your body where the oil can just sit on the skin and penetrate, because of the special nature of the skin on the face, you want to just put a light amount and then you wait maybe 5 to 10 minutes for it to penetrate, and then you can put on either your face lotion or your makeup. Thank you so much, Kay, for inviting us on the show, and thank you to the viewers as well for all your support.